No autopsy report on this one. Once the body's incinerated, it was never here.
I love a night shift.